put their mask back on because they want to look at them. Check the vibe.
On the boulevard, I landed. We used to kick routines and the presence was fitting. It was I, the abstract,
and me, the five-footer. I kicks the mad style, so step off the frankfurter.
Yo, Fife, you remember that routine that we used to make spiffy like Mr. Clean?
A tidbit, a spidgin. I don't get the message, so you gots to
okay.
Run the pigeon.
You're on point, Fife.
All the time, Tip.
You're on point, Fife.
All the time, Tip.
You're on point, Fife.
All the time, Tip.
So then grab the microphone and let your words rip.
Now here's a funky introduction of how nice I am. Tell your mother, tell your father, send a telegram. I'm like an energizer cause you see I last long. My crew is never ever whack because we stand strong. Now if you say my style is whack, I swear you're dead wrong.
I'm rolling.
Hi, my name's Kieran and I play the part of Kieran. And one of the things I'll say about the show is that, you know, there's like a big similarity between, you know, myself and the character I play. I mean, we both have an issue with alcoholism. We both exude that chaotic, good type, you know, type personality. So I think it's, in essence, a lot of fun to play the part of Kieran. I think, you know, he was a character to play that, you know, really hits really close to home. And a character that also, you know, gives me the opportunity to explore myself. Yeah.
I say that body and El Segundo, then push it along. You'll be a fool to reply the Fife is not the man. Cause you know, and I know, that you know who I am. A special shout out piece goes out to all my pals, you see. And a middle finger goes for all you punk MCs. Cause I love it when you whack MCs despise me. They get vexed, I will next, cause none can test me. I'm just a fly MC who's 5'3" and very brave. On top remaining, no home training cause I misbehave. I come correct and full effect of all my holes in check. And before I get the butt, the gym must be a wreck. You see, my aura's positive, I don't promote no junk. See, I'm far from a bully and I ain't a punk. Extremity of rhythm, yeah, that's what you heard. So just clean out your ears and just check the word.
Check the rhyme, 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 check the
rhyme, check the. I'm Ethan, I'm the director of the monthly vlogs. I'm usually the man behind the camera and I don't really star. Those are usually filled by my cast and crew. Well, the current person behind the camera, Gemma. Say hi, Gemma.
Hi. Hello.
Back in the days on the Boulevard of Linden, we used to kick routines and the presence was fitting. It was I, the Viper,
and me, the abstract. The rhymes were so rumpin' that the brothers rolled the zack.
Hello, it's me, Gumlish, the person whose video you just watched. I just wanted to record a little thing at the end of this video to say, I want to keep doing stuff like this. I might drop the monthly vlog, but keep doing, you know, things, and I want to talk more. I want to take those vlogs I made a couple weeks ago, a couple months ago, actually, and this format, smash them together into one new big thing. And I hope that some people will be here to support me along my journey to try and make more things, and try and express myself more. And I just wanted to say thank you for watching, because I worked harder on this one than usual. I would have worked even more on it, but setbacks and pandemics. But yeah, thanks. Bye-bye.